forced Jamie Gay's dad. I've been told that Tater U for adopting Forrest. I'm just letting you know, I appreciate it. I really, really do that anybody and everybody's done for me and my son.
My name is Samuel Martinez. I am Kane's mom. Kane was forcibly taken from our home here in Denver, Colorado. He is missed very badly. He was a big part of our family. Luckily, Kane is still alive and stayed free thanks to incredible people that saved him from being euthanized here in Denver. Thanks to Dr. Paula Terrify, Sonia Diaz, and Jeremy Dreyfus, also Sherry Moore and Chef David, who drove all the way to Denver to pick up Kane and has opened up his home and his heart to my baby Kane. Thank you to everyone, and please sign the petition. We need to change this absurd law here in Denver.
Run, Forrest, run!
Yeah.